The more often he makes little kills like this, the more efficient of a hunter he'll become, and then more likely is to become independent from his mother. Now he's at the age where he should really be going off on his own.
Oh, that's nice. Beautiful. Oh, that's lovely. A little more colour. That's lovely, man. Well done. More colour. Take it that way.
Once he's got enough of the fur off, once he's finished pulling the fur off, he'll start to eat and open up at the rump there where he is now. Start trying to get in there now.
Getting in time to go that way.